in the belly of the beast.
My little spellcaster.
Broken down, I'm turning.
This is Lil Illuminati.
Nothing is ever too steep. I'm trying to find my peace.
The one who's too cowardly to come out of the shadows and compete in the 3D for real. Not that there'd ever be a competition, because nobody's taking me from my baby. But these songs, I find them funny. How you're able to get them to me is hilarious. Stay in the belly of the beast. It's where you belong. It's what you chose for yourself. It's what you choose for yourself. Ain't no interest here. Zero, zilch, move on. Forget about me. Give the money back, because you're not going to get to the end of your finish line. You won't be successful. Not gonna happen. There might be a time that my wife and I are apart from each other for a little while. Not by my choice, of course. But if it ever happens, she'll be back. Because she's my baby. My baby. She'll be back. It won't be forever. You know what I find to be funny? That if I remember correctly, the last song you sent me was when we were on vacation in Hawaii, too. I think it was Lauren Diego's, what's the name of that song? Hold on to me. Yeah. Hold on to me, my Lauren Diego. How beautiful was that, right? Then I go on vacation again to Disneyland, and we get this little song sent to me. Very, very cute. Immature, but cute. Something beautiful. My Lord, Natalie. The shit that I'm involved in. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, Snickerdoodle. I forgot you were in. You were so quiet. I forgot you were in. I don't know. I forgot. I was in my own little space for a moment. Sorry. You love it? Yeah, your little bubble maker.
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah.
On our way home from Anaheim, from Disneyland. Did you have a good time in Disneyland, sweetheart?
Yeah.
Yeah. What was your favorite ride? What? Boat one?
Yeah.
Splash Mountain?
Yeah.
Or Pirates of the Caribbean?
The Splash Mountain.
Splash Mountain?
Yeah, definitely. That one, it should be funny.
Yeah, did you like the big dip where we went straight down?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I did like it.
You did or did not?
No.
You did not? But the rest of it was fun, right? What other ride did you like?
The ride Save Me. I didn't know what ride then.
Did you like the teacups?
Yeah.
Did you like?
Teacups.
In 10 miles, take exit 65B to merge onto CA 60, east toward I-215 south.
I love teacups.
How about Alice in Wonderland?
Oh, I love that.
You love trained.
Oh, I love that.
You did? Because I asked you at the end of the ride if you liked it, and you said no.
Is it fast? Or is
it was that fast train. That was the train that went real fast. Did you like that one?
Yeah.
You did? Because you looked like you were hanging on for dear life. What was your favorite ride, Mama?
Splash Mountain.
Splash Mountain. You didn't like Space Mountain?
Can't remember on this ride right now.
That was the first ride that we went on.
Second. I remember the first one.
Oh, Star Tours was the first one, yeah. Did you like Star Tours?
Yeah.
Did you? So much fun.
I do remember an hour wait to the Space Mountain ride. That I remember.
But it was worth it, especially if you said you'd never been on it before.
Yeah.
I did the video on it, and I looked back at the video, and I was seeing that it's pitch black. You can't see nothing. The whole video is like completely pitch black. All you see are like little stars flying by. Favorite ride? We weren't able to go on it, but I think I like Indiana Jones a lot. I like that ride. And then I'd have to say that Thunder Mountain was fun, but Space Mountain is by far, I think, my favorite ride. Just because you go in the dark and you can't see what you're doing. Don't see where you're going. To me, that's fun. I can't wait till she's big enough we can take her to Six Flags. What? Really? Until next time, bye-bye.